My name is Jay, and I'm going to show you how to tie a bow in the back. It goes like this. First, tuck a shoelace, crisscross down the bow. Crisscross and cross it again. Okay? Once you got that, you tighten it a bit. You hold it with your fist. Well, I'm going to use two fingers, and then wrap it around my finger to make a bow. Then I'm going to wrap it again. Use two of my fingers to hold it. Hold the bow, and then let it out. Put my two fingers out, and then it is a bow.
Ta-da! Bye-bye!